Hello everybody, how's it going? My name is Cam, and today, we're playing Marvel's Avengers. The game just dropped. I haven't been keeping up with it too much, so I don't know a whole lot about this game, but I'm excited to play it. So let's get started. Good isn't a thing you are, it's a thing you do. Okay. Oh, wait. Before we go. Just closed caption. I think that's fine. Okay. We'll go normal.
We see it all around us more and more every day. People with power punching down. But the Avengers weren't like that. I believed it in my core. I keep thinking, this has to have happened for a reason. Maybe this is what I've been waiting for. Maybe I'm finally part of something bigger.
See the bird, Jabu, look!
It's about time. Oh. These seats don't recline.
It's so beautiful.
Huh. Why call it the Golden Gate Bridge if it's not golden?
There are so many other kids. I bet their stories are all amazing.
Competition is what makes us strong.
What if they don't like my story? What if it doesn't fit in? It's gotta be perfect, you know?
When you were born, your brother said you had googly eyes.
What?
But I thought your eyes were the most beautiful things I had ever seen. We are all unique, Kamala. You should be proud of who you are.
I love you, Abu.
I love you more. And I'm pretty sure you're gonna win this thing.
Oh, could you imagine? I'm the winner. For best fan fiction ever is Avengers versus the Evil Sewer Lizards by Kamala Khan. And the crowd goes wild.
That's the spirit. Promise me something. Win or lose.
Oh, I'll always be good, Abu.
No, Beta. Good isn't a thing you are.
It's a thing you do.
That's my good.
Folks, we're approaching the Avengers West Coast headquarters on the left, and we'll be touching down on the Chimera Sun.
Hurry, Abu, let's go!
All right, hold your horses.
Whoa. This is amazing. Fan fiction contest, here I come.
Avengers Day.
He's this tall in person. She's such a badass. Whoa! Glad you're just a statue. Always striking a pose. Welcome to Avengers Day. Hey there, finalist. Can I get your name? Kamala Khan. And this is my dad.
Yusuf.
The cons, great. Make sure to check out our comic scavenger hunt. Collect all five and get access to the VIP balcony. Once you've collected them all, just scan your phone at the elevator and you're golden. Have fun.
Don't you have enough comic books?
But the VIP balcony, I have to. Pretty cool. Still hoping to see the real
thing. So are these the five I'm looking for? Okay. Let's go looking. Oh, do we gotta win him? Is this our tutorial? Oh yeah, yeah, that's Widow's alright.
Hit the red targets, but not the green. 150 points to win. No problem. And stay down. Not bad, Kamala. Not bad at all. And this comic is now mine.
Alright, we got one. Small stat bonus.
Alright, got a comic. Now to find the others.
Alright. So I assume these are like...
Captain America and the Avengers? Clash of the Superheroes? Whoa. Hulk smash!
I assume that those are collectibles to pick up throughout the game. Okay.
All right. Let's do this. Come on, I'm strong like Hulk. Yes, two down.
That's gonna be upsetting. Oh. We have here.
You see me beat the Hulk smash game?
With those skinny little arms? Remind me not to make you angry.
Preparations.
Any of these low fat?
I don't think so, sir.
Oh, darn.
Are you okay?
No. I already got this comic. I need the Captain America one to finish the set. Wait. If you get doubles, want to trade?
Sure.
Cool. See you later.
Dante. He's been given a name. He's important. I assume this is one right here.
I am Iron Man.
I am Iron Man. So cool.
Nice to see you again, Nolan.
I wonder if Tony Stark ever worries about helmet hair. Get away from me!
Nah. We're good. What is this?
No, this one's all out. Oh my gosh! Repulsor gloves! Oh. Oh, this is so cool.
Ah, atrocity is this? Ah, apologies. You are very small and hard to see. There is no need to cower before a son of Odin, though I understand the impulse. What is your name?
Kamala Khan.
Uh-huh. And what is that thing you are holding?
Oh, it's a high-density muon beam. A Model 3 Repulsor Club. It's Tony Stark's first love.
Odin's beard. About as intimidating as the man himself,
Oh, you're funny.
Yes, I am. Behold, a true weapon that needs no improvement.
Whosoever holds this hammer, if she be worthy, shall possess the power of Thor.
Indeed. The difference between Stark's trinkets and the god's might.
I guess. But every hero has to start somewhere, right?
Yes. Yes, of course. You are very wise for one so young.
Thanks. So are you.
Kamala Khan. I will remember your name.
I can't believe I just met the God of Thunder. Mind blown. Comic books. Prize. Focus.
That's very cool.
I have not, and shall not.
Looks like I need to give it a try if I want that next comic book.
It's another spam.
So close.
Hey, almost worthy is still pretty good. Here's your comic.
Aw, thanks.
So what, do they use it
another
as a magnet?
Comic down.
Whoever holds this hammer, should he be worthy, shall possess the power of Thor. Hang on, I want to see if there's, like, other stuff to look at.
Terrigen was meant for the people, not some toy for billionaires.
It still can be. Stay focused on what matters. Our work is going to change the world, George. I know you don't like the pageantry, but it will be worth it.
He'll want control, profit.
We won't let him. This is your moment. With Stark's funding and your mind, you'll be a hero to all those people. Can't you see? We are so close.
There you are.
Bruce.
You disappeared this morning.
There's always work to be done.
I know, always.
What is it?
Nothing. It's some little thing. Just getting some strange readings off the reactor. George, maybe you were right. Maybe we're too hasty to put this on public display. Do you think we could run over the numbers just one more time?
Oh, yeah, yes, certainly.
Thank you. I'm so sorry.
Hey, what are you doing back here?
Uh-oh. I'm lost?
Sure. Let's get you back to the main event, okay?
Almost done. VIP balcony, here I come.
Oh, it's always nice to see Troy Baker again. Oh, here we go. Ooh, his World War II attire.
Fashion of the 40s. Kind of silly. But so
cool.
Oh,
it looks really cool.
Cap used in World War II to smash Hitler in the face. This is so cool.
You're in the way.
I'm sorry.
This contest should only be for the real fans.
Hey, what makes you think I'm not a real fan? I deserve to be here too.
You really think that the Avengers read your little story? Get out of here.
And the mob, and the press, and the whole world tell you to move.
Tell them no.
You plant yourself like a tree beside the river of truth, and you say no. You move.
What?
Who said that? A real fan would.
Yeah, whatever. Let's get out of here.
Depending on what you're pointing to, either Cap said it or Sharon said it.
Great. And they're out of comics.
You know, for what it's worth, I thought that was pretty brave.
Thanks.
I'm guessing you're a Captain Marvel fan. She's off planet, but she would have liked to meet you.
I'm sorry, you're Captain America. I'm Kamala. Kamala Khan.
Khan. Khan. Your story had the evil sewer.
The sewer lizards, yeah.
Yeah. Thor really got a kick out of that one. Said they actually had a sewer lizard problem on Asgard once.
You read my story.
Everyone submitted.
That is so cool.
Hey, Cap, we should head to the stage. Tarleton is losing his nerve.
Have you seen Thor? He should be here by now.
I saw him. I saw him, yeah. He was over at the Stark booth. But he's probably not there anymore because I saw him leave.
Who's the kid?
Nat. Allow me to introduce one of our esteemed contestants. This is Kamala Khan, expert on all things evil sewer lizard.
Oh, all right. Hey, that thing you had me do with the storm drain cover? Pretty badass.
I mean, it's nothing compared to what happened between you and Madame Hydra. That was wild.
We should head to the stage.
Right. It's nice meeting you, Kamala.
See you around, kid.
I'll see you around. That was Captain America. Widow. I'm dying.
No! It's only one that you haven't seen.
I already have this one. Hold on. Maybe I could trade this one with that other kid.
Also nice to see Laura Bailey again. She's also in everything.
Abu would never let me get my pilot's license. But it would be so cool to fly one of these.
Don't even think about it.
Where are you?
But Dad, oh. Carol Danvers was a pilot.
And how many times was her plane shot down?
Fine. Room! So cool.
So we already did that. Alright, let's go back to that kid. So the only one we haven't met is Tony.
Hey, I got the comic you wanted.
Awesome. Trade you.
Pleasure doing business with you. That's it. I got them all. Now to get up to that VIP balcony.
He's like, why are you talking to yourself? Okay, there we are.
Look at the size of that thing.
It's pretty big.
Director Fury.
Director, aren't you concerned that your helicarrier's reactor might be incapable of containing this Terrigen? We know
Trust
nothing of.
We wouldn't be moving forward if this wasn't completely safe. The Chimera delivers the safety and protection of the Avengers and S.H.I.E.L.D. combined.
Thank you.
Bruno's never gonna believe this.
Whoa, hey kid, be careful.
Oh. Okay.
Okay.
Beta, this is the elevator to your fancy balcony.
Open sesame, comic book overlords.
Yeah, I'm not too familiar with Kamala Khan, so I don't really know who she is.
We're here to celebrate.
This is the best day of my life.
I'm glad.
First,
Capstocking.
Wrote some incredible stories that make us heroes look a lot more impressive than we actually are. We're also unveiling a new clean energy source called Terra. I'm told it's quite powerful stuff. And to explain how it works, the man who discovered it all, Dr. George Tarkov.
Thank you, Cap. Captain Rogers. The Chimera is powered by a new mineral, Terrigen. 3 years ago, I found a strange rock, yes, in the San Francisco Bay. Upon further tests, it was clear this mineral would be...
Hello, San Francisco! The city of fine people, good food, and no parking. I'm working on the no parking thing. Nice bag.
Yeah! Oh no, this doesn't look good. We should get out of here. Come.
Sounds pretty big for an accident.
There are no accidents.
Thor, Tony, check it out. At once.
Try to keep up.
Grab the Quinjet net. Just in case.
On it.
You waiting?
Yeah, obviously. Figured I'd let you catch up. Whoa! This just got a whole lot more interesting.
Let's make this quick.
Where? See if you can clear a path on the bridge.
Alright. Go, go, go! We gotta leave! There's men out here! We need backup! You are not worthy. All angry men, God.
Maybe I should have had a bigger...
Thor! Thanks for the assist. We got civilians trapped behind those barricades.
Understood. Stay behind me. I will deal with them.
We got you, Thor.
This should be fun.
Thor. Who are we dealing with here?
They did not introduce themselves.
Hang on, those guns are shield issue. I'll get Commander Hill on the line.
Cap, pick today for a reason.
Agreed, Bruno. I'm staying with the Chimera until we figure out what's going on.
Engaging enemy.
Help me, please.
I got you, bro.
Are you hurt?
No, just stuck.
Lucky for you, I am mighty.
Thank you, Thor.
Get to safety.
Thor! Thor, thank you!
Stay down. Help is on the way.
Thor, kill the god!
fly now?
Fight's not over, Stark. Hey, get back here.
Just got confirmation. A SHIELD convoy was hijacked this morning.
This is one of Fury's morning briefs I never read.
Come on, Tony. Those are important.
Okay, whatever.
Ooh. Okay.
Pulsar rockets. Glad Fury kept all my best tech in one place.
Those rockets are doing a lot of damage.
Yeah, I know. I built the damn things.
Classified SHIELD prototypes. Fury is tracking down the full manifest.
Hell! How's the cat?
Well, tell Fury I really love being shot at with my own weapon.
We'll keep you updated, and Goose is fine.
Hi. I didn't know you were listening to that part. You'd think these idiots would be running away by now.
Can't shake the feeling we're playing catch-up. There's something else going on here.
Just peachy. Just hoping these guys don't have.
They're taking back. They've got pulsar tanks.
Cap, that ship's not ready for flight. Why is it moving?
Someone's initiated the security protocols. The Chimera's autopilot has taken over.
You'll need backup. We're heading back.
Negative. Secure the bridge. Those weapons can't get into the city.
Copy that. You're up, Bruce.
thunderclap. Bam!
Where's Big Green?
I got eyes on him. Hulk, bringing in the Quinjet for a landing.
Hulk smash!
Oh my gosh.
Inventions are dangerous, Stark.
Hey, those weapons were meant for the good guys.
Is that supposed to be a joke?
Not the time. Get your heads in the game. Cap, what's going on over there?
Not sure, Nat. Seems like the reactor's malfunctioning. I'm getting strange readings on the monitors, like we're being pulled to a heat signal in the bay.
Down!
Nat, it's going to this.
Repeat that, Cap. I'm having trouble here.
Nat, do you read?
Yes.
All hands. The Chimera is under attack. Evacuate the civilians.
I need an update.
The reactor won't stabilize. The turret's molecular structure is breaking down into a gas. Something below is feeding energy into the reactor. It's extraordinary.
The convoy is transporting a highly lethal sonic disruptor bomb. Our enemies intend to detonate it within the city.
We're going down.
I repeat, a sonic disruptor bomb. Secure the asset at once.
Sonic bomb? Are you kidding me? Thought the UN outlawed those years ago.
Let's have a look, shall we?
Now that is an entrance.
Taskmaster.
Off, it could liquefy everything within a 10-mile radius.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Tony, Thor, the cables! I'll handle the free detonator.
Romanoff! From one former SEAL agent.
I've learned a few tricks since we last met.
I'll take this.
You know, I was hoping to face you.
Funny, I've never given you a second thought. Come and get it!
Must be frustrating. Always one step behind.
You're acting chimera, aren't you? What are you gonna do with it? Sell it to the highest bidder?
I'm after something much more valuable.
What's that?
I won't spoil the surprise. Trying to piece it together?
You giving up?
Not a chance! So, where has your investigation left you?
That you're not the brains behind this. And this smells like distraction. I'm done talking!
Coward!
What's the matter? Don't like surprises? Next time, take better notes. Guess you saw that coming, huh?
You think you've won?
What the hell are you talking about?
Look around, Romanoff. The world will remember this day. The day their heroes failed them.
What's happening here?
The city's collapsing.
Damn it, they played us. Steve, can you hear me? Get the hell out of there!
Lita!
Screw this.